Earlier today, a deed offered a ceasefire to the U.S. Here with an update on the rapidly changing Somalia situation is Weekend Update correspondent Ellen Cleghorn. Ellen, good to have you back.
President Clinton has announced that while the U.S. is open to peace talks, he would not negotiate with a deed, and 2,000 U.S. troops are still on their way to Somalia to help capture him. That's 2,000 troops to find one warlord. If they really want to try and find General Adid, they should send me over there, because foreign men are drawn to me. I'm like a warlord magnet. They love me. And I kind of like foreign guys, too, because they're easy to manipulate. Like, I could tell a foreign guy anything. I could say, Ahmed, it's customary in America on the first date, you pay my rent. Now, if our troops are really serious about finding General Adid, I'll tell you something, don't look for him in a restaurant, because foreign guys never go to restaurants. They always say, you decadent American women, all you want to do is go to restaurant, restaurant, restaurant. In my country, we go out into the bush and we hunt for our food. We go out and we kill the animal and we drink the blood and we wear the skin. And I'm like, I just want a pizza. But if you want to go out and shoot the pizza boy and drink his blood and wear that Domino's box as a symbol of your manhood, you go right ahead. I just want a pizza. So, Muhammad, if you're watching, and I know you are, my rent is $1,250 a month. And one of your warriors can call the Somalian Four Seasons because I'm coming to Mogadishu and I don't want any bag of grain for dinner. Thank you.
Ellen Cleghorn.
Thank you.
Like a woman.